a pretty cool deal. You go to your employees and say, hey, thanks for helping us. Thanks for staying healthy. Thanks for being a smart consumer. And oh, by the way, we're not having a premium increase next year. And compare that to every other company with fully insured plans. And our premiums are going up 10% this year. Well, if you're managing well, that doesn't happen.